Welcome back. I'm Ulysses, your host for this Ask Our Expert series about Power Over Ethernet. Today we'll be looking at Power Over Ethernet PDIC. So Alan, if there is power on the Ethernet cable, I believe you need a chip called a power device IC or PD to take power off the cable and put it into the device. Could you elaborate on that?
Ulysses, a PoE power device is an IC that you put into any device that you want powered by Power Over Ethernet. So data and power will come across that Ethernet cable, and the power device IC will take the power off that cable and put it into a step-down transformer, which will then regulate the exact amount of power that is needed for the device. Now, before it actually goes into the power device, there is something called a diode bridge that comes before it to protect the device. Microchip actually makes the most advanced diode bridge there because it's not made out of diodes. We call it the ideal bridge. We make it out of FETs. And so when the power device requests power from the PSE, the PSE will return the amount of power. It will go through the ideal diode, and the ideal diode uses the least amount of power, delivers it to the PD delivers it to the step-down transformer, and that is how we power a device.
Alan, thanks for the explanation on how power can be taken off the Ethernet cable and put into a device. To our viewers, make sure to check out our links about PDICs in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be the first to know when we have more insights from our experts. We'll see you next time.